Today we will discuss about the layout manager, and here is a one important question which came in previous year question paper. So explain the usage of flow layout and card layout in Java applet, the width diagram. In exam, layout and layout manager, graphics user interface block, these type of questions came in exam. And if you want to know what is layout and layout manager, is when you are making your home or anything, so you have some map or some design in your mind, and according to this, when you are making an applet or design in Java, when you add a component to an applet or a container, the container uses its layout manager to decide where to put the component. So where to put the component. Different layout manager classes use different rules to place the component. So Java AWT layout manager is an interface. Five classes in the Java package implement it. What is interface? The interface you once it made once and you can use according to your need. So here is layout manager is an interface. Five classes in Java package implement it. It is a five classes: flow layout, border layout, card layout, grid layout, grid back layout, plus Java X dot swing box layout. Let's come to this question. Here the usage of flow layout and the flow layout is used to arrange the component in a line one after another in a flow. It is a default layout of applet panel. It's a very easy to use layout. The flow layout is one of the most popular and simplest layout. It places the component in a container left to right in the order in which they were added to the container. When one row is filled, layout advances to the next row. It is analogous. Let us see with the, it's a flow layout button. These are left to right, and after that, okay. Now you can better understand. So component managed by flow layout are always set to their preferred size, both width and height. And regardless of the size of the parent container, whenever the container is sized, then the component in the container also adjusted from top left corner. The flow layout is a default layout manager for a panel applet or iPanel. Also has a constant flow layout, left flow layout, center and right. Who can be used to specify determine the alignment of this manager. And these are the methods and the description. You can see and read it. You can pause the video and note down this. The flow layout creates layout manager center horizontal 5 vertical, and this int is horizontal 5 units with alignment and given horizontal vertical spacing 5 unit, and this for alignment horizontal vertical spacing data and get alignment. Gets the alignment of this layout, get H gap, get the horizontal spacing, get V gap, gets the vertical spacing, and get alignment int specifies the alignment of this layout. Specify the horizontal spacing and set V gap int is specify the vertical spacing. And it's a program of flow layout. And it is the output of program. Let's come to card layout. A JWT card layout class. The card layout class manages the component in such a way that only one component is visible at a time. Let's see the pic here. Only one layout is visible at one time. The first component added to card object is the visible and component when the container is first displayed. Card layout class manages the component in such a way that only one component is visible at a time. Treats each component as a card. That's it's why is known as card layout. Constructor of card layout class creates a card layout with zero horizontal vertical. These are all the methods and their description. So you can read, pause and read here. Read it from here. And it's a program. You can code it. So in this video, I covered the flow layout, card layout. In our next video, I will discuss about this question. Explain the uses of container in Java applet and servlet. So thanks for watching.